Dwarfism. Pituitary. Dwarfism caused by a lack of growth hormone, usually due to malfunction of the pituitary gland. Children with growth hormone deficiency may grow normally for the first 2 to 3 years of life, but they then fall behind their peers in height. They are normally proportioned. This is a key point. Treatment is with human growth hormone given in childhood. Also known as hypopituitary dwarfism, hypopituitary dwarfism, pituitary dwarfism caused by a lack of growth hormone, usually due to malfunction of the pituitary gland. Children with growth hormone deficiency may grow normally for the first 2 to 3 years of life, but they then fall behind their peers in height. They are normally proportioned. This is a key point. Treatment is with human growth hormone given in childhood. Also known as hypopituitary dwarfism, hypopituitary